a catchy jiggle. I stack chips, you better got a half-eat Cheeto. Fill him with the venom and eliminate him. Other words, I'm intimate him. I don't want to hurt him, but I did him in a fit of rage. I'm murdering again. Nobody will evade him. Finna kill him and dump with the bodies in a lake. Obliterating everything is innovator. Renegade him. Hit him. Make anybody who want it with the pin and frame. Don't nobody want it, but they're gonna get it anyway. I'm beginning to feel like I'm mentally ill. I'm a killer, kill him, kill him, kill him. Kill him.
Coming up next, it's a UFC bantamweight division fight. All right, let's get this one started here. Round one is underway, and we've got a striker who is a force to be reckoned with. Tonight, though, he draws a guy who can do a little bit of everything.
And that guy is usually the one that will have the advantage. But we know what a high-level striker is, and this guy is as high-level as we've ever seen in the UFC. Nice kick.
All right, early round one here. Big reach advantage, DC. We'll see if he can employ that patented jab.
Yes, he has to maintain distance. He's a taller guy. So every time his opponent tries to enter, he's going to have to take something on the way inside.
Good series of punches by him there. He has been busy throughout.
Oh! Oh, he's hurt bad. He's hurt bad, John. He's got to press him. He's got to take that finish down now.
Both guys. Oh! Oh! Oh, he might be out.
He's mixing up his target. He's throwing kicks. He's throwing punches.
And just misses with that big right hand. Blocks the shot. 30 total strikes.
What a fantastic strike to throw at the exact right moment. He deserves this moment. Go finish this fight.
Well, he's up, but oh, is he hurt.
That's a big strike right there.
Well done to catch the kick. We'll see what he can do with it. You knew if he landed that weapon repeatedly, it could be a short night for his opponent, but that was just one perfectly placed strike that his opponent candidly didn't even see coming. It landed flush, and the rest, as they say, is history. Big knockout win for him here tonight. Well, what a moment for this fighter here tonight. A massive knockout on the sport's biggest stage. Seminal moment for that fighter tonight.